Furret, this YouTube channel is going to celebrate its 2-year anniversary. What are your suggestions?
Maybe the creator will do a face reveal.
Fuck no. How about we make our own version of the FCC song instead?
But Rob Sniak, how are we gonna pull this off? You don't even know anything about the FCC.
Furret, I've been on this planet for 23 years and I know every little bit about the FCC. Besides, all it takes is a single finger snap.
We'll clean up all your talking in a manner such as this.
They will make you take a tinkle when you wanna take a piss.
And they'll make you call fellatio a trouser-friendly kiss.
Here's the plain situation. There's no negotiation with the fellas at the freaking FCC.
They're as stuffy as the stuffiest of special interest groups.
Make a joke about your bowels and they order in the troops.
Any baby with a brain could tell them everybody poops.
Take a tip, take a lesson. You'll never win by messing with the fellas at the freaking FCC.
And if you find yourself with some young sexy thing, you're gonna have to do her with your ding-a-ling. Cause you can't say penis. So they sent this little warning, they're prepared to do their worst.
And they stuck it in your mailbox, hoping you could be coerced.
I can think of quite another place they should've stuck it first.
They may just be neurotic, or possibly psychotic. They're the star of the freaking FCC.